Hello everyone, welcome to Travel in Style from Bichillon in Switzerland. First, we would like to thank all our new subscribers who have recently joined the Travel in Style family. So we wish you a warm welcome. And if you're new to this channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button as you will be discovering new cities, villages all around Europe, but also hotels and wellness and spa on our channel. So, Bichillon is a municipality in the canton of Vaud in Switzerland. It's located in the district of Morges, same as Allemont that we have filmed last week, and Auban and Fichy that we have also filmed. So we will make sure to link them for you in the description box below. And that way, if you're really interested in discovering new places, then you may check them out. And we strongly recommend you watch the videos because they're very, very nice. So here we are in the heart of Bichillon, and it's a cute little village. Have you ever been to Switzerland? And if you have, where have you been? Please let us know in the comments section below. We would love to know what you visited, where you've been, and what you liked. So here again in Bichillon, we have this fountain where the ladies of the village used to wash their laundry in medieval times. And this fountain dates from 1884. As you can see. So you can imagine that in medieval times, all the ladies who didn't have laundry machines, they used to come and wash their laundry here at the fountain and exchange a couple of stories and have a little chit chat. So Bichillon is not very far from Allemont that we have visited last week. So if you haven't seen the video of Allemont, please check it out. We will link it in the description box below. And also it's quite close to Saint-Pré. As you can see, Saint-Pré is this way, and Lausanne as well. We have filmed both cities for you. So we have filmed Saint-Pré and we have filmed Lausanne as well. So we will also link them in the description box so that you can check them out. So Bichillon is really, really cute. It's quite a cute town. And this is the place of the village square. So we're going to explore it together. Also, Bichillon is approximately 40 minutes from Geneva. So if you're ever in Geneva, then you may take a day trip and go to Allemont and to Bichillon But also, if you want to explore Saint-Pré, then you may do so, because Saint-Pré is not so far from here. So this is a cafe. This is called the Square of the Village. So we are here at the center of Buchillon. So we will continue to explore it, and show it to you. Every little village in Switzerland is even cuter than the one before. So we're very happy to make you discover the beauty of Switzerland. We are very lucky to have beautiful weather today. It's always good to be able to film when we have beautiful weather. So there it is. We are really in the heart of Buchillon. It's a really, really small village, but we will now take you to the lake, and that way we can do the shout out and end the vlog over there. But first we would like to show you this view from up here, because it's absolutely stunning. Take a look at that. So here you see the lake, which we will of course go to by car and not walking, but it's a beautiful view, and just wanted to show it to you. Of course, here we have vineyards again. Buchillon is nestled in the middle of vineyards as well. So that's it. See you in a little bit at the lake. Bye for now. We will now give a shout out so shout out to DNB Travels, who have left us a very nice comment on our QE video, QE in Switzerland. Thank you very much, DNB Travels, for your nice comment. And if you would like a shout out, make sure to leave us a nice comment on this video or any other video that you liked, and we will be happy to give you a shout out. But for now, we're going to go towards the lake and take you with us. Look at all these nice colors. You can see the lake from here. You can see it afar. And look at all these beautiful vineyards and nice colors. This area is truly charming and really, really worth discovering and coming here for a nice stroll, especially in autumn, summer. It's absolutely gorgeous. So we are currently walking in the vineyards that you can see here. So we are now heading to the lake, and it's very, very nice here. Full of houses. Here it says under the vineyards, so we are clearly here in the middle of the vineyards. And you can take strolls all over to walk through the vineyards. It's absolutely charming. And here we are going to the lake. There's a little little path here to take us to the lake. There it is. Well, this is just the lake. It's not like you can sit by the lake. Here the lake is surrounded by houses. So that's it. So if you like this video, make sure to share it with your friends. Give it a big thumbs up, like and subscribe by hitting the travel and style icon on the left of the screen, or the little red button on the bottom right of the screen, and that way you'll be notified of our next destination. So stay tuned. Travel and Style is signing off. Bye bye.